Well, here's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement that's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly.
We know Kyle O'Reilly has a reputation as a tag team specialist in NXT. He even spent over 500 days with the NXT tag team title in his possession.
O'Reilly firmly established himself as a standout single star with several NXT main event wins. You talk about master technicians, Kyle O'Reilly's name.
One of the hardest hitting superstars in the game.
And introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds. He is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong.
Everything about Roderick Strong is inspiring, from his messy upbringing to the way he trains like a machine in the gym. Roderick Strong is a threat to everyone that opposes him in the ring.
Roderick Strong, success has gone.
A lot of competition in NXT's Cruiserweight division, and they all want that title.
The skies will be filled with high flyers in mere moments in this NXT Cruiserweight title match.
Featuring the top WWE superstars under 205 pounds.
Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch. Boom! What impact! Oh, foot just stomping down. Locked in on the shoulder. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Punch lands. Just stomping every single part of his body. O'Reilly gets fended off.
Kyle avoids that one. Ooh.
Coming into this match with something to prove. Corey, how can you stop someone with devastating strikes and crippling submission?
What is this superstar going to do now?
Now this could put you to sleep.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Triangle locked in.
No.
That's one way to break it. Into the ring. Elbow smash. Strong turns that around. Backbreaker.
pulls the ripcord.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Caving in the abdomen. Systematic attack on that arm.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal fall. The challenger's looking shaken. Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Perched up top.
Buster connects. O'Reilly was ready there.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Setting it up. Three. Buster.
Two count.
The shoulder just gets up.
Scary close.
Here we go again.
Houston on the legal break. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. To the sky.
Catches nothing but air.
My goodness, absolute dominance. Stomp in the leg.
Superb technique against Strong.
Connects on the kick.
Oh, kick connects.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Muay Thai knee strikes. Suplex delivered.
The champ's reign on shaky ground now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
I think Roderick still has the heart to fight through this.
I've got my doubts.
Taken down with the gold buster.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Sight set on the top rope.
Blast off! Missile drop kick! This could be it!
And a heartbreak!
I think the champ's got it.
Strong. But Kyle O'Reilly didn't exactly make much headway in shocking the system here, but